when doing this, you'll need to use either Mentos gum or Mentos.